Memories of Lex Luger. What are your thoughts of Lex when he first came into the company? He was trained by Hiro Matsuda down in Florida, and then he came up and they put him with the Horsemen.
Big, tall, used to play football or something like that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was a piece of crap.
Why is that?
Because he was. Don't ask me why he was.